Hi, I'm Kritika and you are watching Gsbfilms. This particular piece is called Dear Anxiety. It is dedicated to all of the people who cannot sleep at night or who oversleep or those who have a battle with anxiety on a daily basis. As the night settles down and I finish scratching the ink against the flawless whites of paper, somewhere, somehow, you crawl into my sheets, reach up to my head, tugging at the very roots to enter my mind. I turn off my eyes, let out a sigh in taking your presence anyway, and wait for the game to begin. The game of ifs and coulds and buts and woulds. I drown in an ocean of possibilities. I drown in an ocean of you. I drown, filled with thirst, but do not quench and feed on your lips, as I know you are the ocean, and oceans are nothing but nights, offering life and promising nothing but salt to wounds. My eyes stare at the dark ceiling, imagining evil thoughts and empty spaces. Your demon sits on my nightstand and laughs. Remember that one time you weren't good enough? Whereas another crawls from under my bed and screams the word loser in my ear. A garden of colorful phosphenes grows behind my side, where I drown in the blue but bleed the red. You bring out the black and I smile moonlights. With the melting night, it all ends. You disappear with the first ray of sunshine knocking on my window, leaving me alone to think if you were the darkness of the night or the daydream of my imaginary sight. But only this time, I do not drown. I float, dear anxiety, this time I float and wonder about you. Thank you.